At the Cenotaph in Whitehall, the Queen arrived to lead the nation's tribute to the fallen of two world wars in silent remembrance. Ceremony ended with the march past of old comrades, paying homage anew to those we are pledged to remember as long as poppies grow in Flanders fields.